Natural gas prices are sharply lower again today, with not cold enough weather patterns and record production taking the brunt of the blame. To no surprise, the overnight weather models trended cooler since statistically, it couldn't be much warmer. The overnight models trended 4 heating degree days warmer. Most importantly, weather models remain exceptionally bearish most of the next 15 days, as warmer than normal temperatures rule most of the US, besides a brief cool shot Friday-Sunday that increases demand to near seasonal. The current warmth in the northeastern part of the United States, where t-shirts and shorts are still suitable attire, reduces the demand for heating. Increased market volatility results from the Energy Information Administration temporarily suspending storage data reporting for system updates. This pause redirects attention towards weather forecasts for forecasting demand fluctuations, thereby amplifying the prevailing uncertainty in the nat gas market. By the way, the delayed report is expected to show a bullish withdrawal of 7 billion cubic feet, in contrast to the 5-year average of a 36 billion cubic feet build. Even with the prospect of rising demand as colder weather approaches, the market is showing a bearish sentiment. The likelihood of continued warm weather throughout November is exerting downward pressure, indicating the possibility of further declines in the short-term natural gas futures. However, nat gas will be in short supply this winter as Europeans turn to American sources. This shift is primarily driven by the unavailability of Russian options, exacerbated by the destruction of several pipelines. Furthermore, uncertainty surrounds the potential for natural gas from Western Africa. While the Qatari nat gas situation offers some relief, it falls far short of replacing Russia's substantial supply. From a daily technical perspective, nat gas is approaching the 200-day moving average of $3.15. It's also significantly above the 50-day moving average of $3.03, underscoring a longer-term bullish sentiment. However, the proximity to the minor resistance at $3.20 may cap immediate gains, and the recent drop from the previous close signals a short-term loss in momentum. In general, though the averages suggest a bullish sentiment, the present trading near resistance and a retreat from recent highs might suggest a potential shift toward bearishness, especially if the price fails to maintain its position above the closest support levels. Nevertheless, traders are willing to wait a couple of months to get paid because I suspect that we could reach as high as $5 sometime this winter. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.